Around the country, including here in Maine, we're watching state capitals seemingly prepare for the transition of presidential power and any unrest that may come with that. Earlier today, a larger-than-normal police presence was seen in Augusta. Both Capitol Police and state police vehicles were there. But overall, it was quiet today in Augusta. There were no protests at the Capitol.